food review speedrun. Up next, we got some. Almost looks like Demon Slayer Oreos. And it's going to be the homeboy, Giyu Tomioka. Butcher. And let's see if it's a decent Oreo cookie. Let's try it out. I don't really think it's good Oreo. I'm gonna give it a... I mean, it just tastes like a normal Oreo. I guess I'll give it a 7.